You can't drive your car looking in the rearview mirror. You can't. If you keep looking in the rearview mirror, you're going to keep crashing your car. There's a reason why the rearview mirror is this big and the windshield is this big. That's a reason for it. Because all the rearview mirror does is allows you to see what you've passed and to prevent what you've passed from coming up on you again. That's all the rearview mirror is for. The windshield is your future. It's where you're going. It's where you're headed.